The new show I want you to watch called Whistleblower. Within this episode, it tells different people that felt they stood up against their community, or against their fellow workers, or against anybody that they felt was doing unlawful tactics, okay? And the consequences of them speaking up got them targeted. So those of you that maybe spoke up against someone or spoke up against any injustice system is the reason why you are probably being targeted. And for your family to dismiss the fact that anyone becomes a target for speaking up, maybe you can direct them to watch this program. Because within this episode, it's about a lady who speaks out against her employee who was doing corruption, and then all of a sudden she start getting harassed like we were, getting followed, getting threats, getting her car ransacked, her daughter start getting harassed and became a target as well.
Welcome to Whistleblower. I'm Alex Ferrer. I started my law enforcement career as a cop in Miami and found myself in some risky situations. But I never faced what Officer Shannon Spaulding was up against. Imagine fighting crime in one of the toughest neighborhoods in the country, only to find out some of the most dangerous criminals were your fellow police officers. Would you risk your life to stop them? Shannon Spaulding did.
Undercover Chicago police officer, and I absolutely loved my job. I worked in the most violent area of the city. It was complete shock and awe for me. It was a totally different world. The majority of officers are there for the right reason. It's the ones that aren't that make it so difficult for the rest of us.
When something just feels wrong.
Our only option was to go to the FBI.
Our system of justice should not allow individuals to be jailed, convicted, falsely arrested for made up stuff that didn't really happen.
What is the code of silence?
You never, ever go against a fellow officer. But if we don't report this criminal conduct, we're absolutely no better than these corrupt officers.
When you fear you could get hurt.
Someone was trying to kill me. It then started to spill over to my daughter. She'd come and she'd say, someone's been in my car. They ransacked my car.
I couldn't help but think, am I becoming a target of this?
Would you blow the whistle?
Spaulding, and I'm a whistleblower.
She used the law. Going undercover.
Now we are Chicago police officers cooperating with the FBI.
Investigating your fellow officers?
Correct.
Putting everything on the line.
The retaliation was spiraling out of control. I knew I had a target on my back. What they didn't bank on
are no guarantees.
If I can't believe it, and I know it's true, and I'm living this, who in the hell is gonna believe me?
For the few who speak out, the cost can be staggering.
This was such a long-running, deep, dark criminal enterprise. My greatest fear was we would be set up for death.